Fact number three, Russian scientists found a 3.5-million-year-old bacteria named Carnobacterium pleistocenium in permafrost that revived after being thawed out. In 2011, Russian scientists found a new type of bacteria in permafrost that was around 3.5 million years old and was able to revive after being thawed out.